गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. बाय कंटिन्यूइंग द एनालिसिस ऑफ फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट, द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज कॉमन साइज. अंडर द कॉमन साइज देयर इज अ कॉमन साइज बैलेंस शीट एंड कॉमन साइज इनकम स्टेटमेंट. दिस इज आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द कॉमन साइज इनकम स्टेटमेंट. दिस इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ कॉमन साइज इनकम स्टेटमेंट. अंडर दिस देयर इज पर्टिकुलर्स एब्सोल्यूट अमाउंट प्रीवियस ईयर करंट ईयर and percentage of revenue from operation net sale previous year and current year. As we discussed earlier in the comparative income statement, the format is same, but in this we will take the base as revenue from operation. We will take the base revenue from operation, the revenue from operation, other income, we will add it. It is known as total revenue. I will denote it as A. Expenses, cost of material consumed, purchase of stock in trade, change in inventory, employee benefit expense, finance cost, depreciation, amortization, and other expense. All these are the expense. So total expenses, I'm denoting as B. Profit before tax, total income minus total expense. It is known as profit before tax. That is A minus B. And after that, we will minus the income tax. We will calculate the income tax on the profit before tax. After deducting the income tax, we will find out the profit after tax. This format is more clear when we solve the one question. This is the question: revenue from operation in the year 13-14 and 14-15. Revenue from operation 2,2500 and 4,000, cost of material consumed 1,000 and 1,500, employee benefit expense 600, 1,000, finance cost 200, depreciation 200 rupees, and tax is 300 rupees and 500 rupees. So in the common size income statement, first we will write the year, previous year, and this is the current year 2013-14 and 14-15. So what is the amount of revenue from operation in year 13-14 is 2500 and 4000. Other income is nothing is given. So the total revenue is 2500 and 4000. After that, we will add all types of expenses. There is cost of material consumed in the year. It is 100 and 1500 in their year 2015. Employee benefit expense in the year 2014, it is 600. 2015, it is 1000. Finance cost 200 and 200. Depreciation in the year 13-14, it is 300, and in 14-15, it is 500. So total expense will be 100 plus 600, 200 plus 300. That is 2100 is the total expense, and 3200 is total expense in the year 14-15. After that, we will calculate profit before tax, that is total revenue minus total expense. So 2500 minus 2100 is equal to 400. Then 4000 total revenue minus total expense 3200. So 800 is a profit before tax. After that, we will profit tax amount, that is 200. So tax rate is 50%. Okay, so we'll calculate the 50% of 400. That is 400 into, that is a column number C. This is C. 400 into 50 by 100, that is 200 is the tax amount, and 800, 50%, 400. So after deducting it, we will get it profit after tax. After this, we will calculate the percentage. How calculate the percentage? In the common size income statement, we will take the revenue from operation as a base. So 2500 divided by 2500 into 100, it is 100%. Always revenue from operation is a 100%. Then again for this one, 2500 divided by 2500 into 100, again we'll get the 100%. Same thing, 4000 divided by 4000 is a 100%. Now cost of material consumed, 100 divided by 2500. In the common size income statement, again I'm repeating, we will take the revenue from operation as a base. 100 divided by 2500, in the percentage it is 40%. Then 1500 divided by 4000 into 100, it is 37.5. Then 600 divided by 2500 into 100, it is 24%. 1000 divided by 4000, it is 25.4%. After that, the finance cost, 200 divided by 2500 into 100, you will get the 8%. After that, again, 200 divided by 4000 into 100, we will get the 5%. Then again, 300 base, again we will take 2500, and here for this we will take the base 4000 into 100, will get the percentage. Total expense 2100 divided by 2500. For all this, all the expenses, all the, for all the items, we will take the base revenue from operation, we'll get the 84%. Like that we will solve it and we'll get the common size income statement. Now this is the format of common size balance sheet. Okay, the format is same, previous year, current year, previous year, current year. Okay, this is the format: equity and liability, shareholder funds, share capital, reserve and surplus, non-current liabilities, current liabilities, assets, current assets. Okay, but in this common size balance sheet we will take the base, the base is total. We will take the base, total base. Okay, means to say that we have to take the base, the total amount. Okay, now let's solve one question. This is a question from NCERT. Prepare common size balance sheet. This is the question, that is equity and liabilities and assets. This is the year 16 and 17, previous year and current year. How we will solve it? First of all, common size balance sheet as at 31st March 16 and 31st March 17. First of all, we will write all the items of asset and liabilities and the amounts of the concerned items in the year 16 and the year 17. After that, we will take the base, the total. Means to say that the share capital is 15 lakh. How this percentage will come? That is 15 lakh divided by 41,50,000 into 100, you will get 36.14. 5 lakh divided by 41,50,000 into 100, that is answer is 12.05. 6 lakh divided by 41,50,000, 14.46. 15,50,000 divided by 41,50,000 into 100, we will get 37.35. In the year, for year 2017, we will take the base, the total 32,50,000. Means to say that 12 lakh divided by 32,50,000 into 100, we will get this amount, sorry, this percentage. Then again, 5 lakh divided by 32,50,000 into 100, we will get the this percentage. And 5 lakh divided by 32,50,000, we will get this percentage. 10,50,000 divided by 32,50,000, you will get this percentage. And for this, 41,50,000 divided by 41,50,000 into 100. Means to say that to calculate the percentage, we will take the total as a base. And for the asset also, the total is, we will take the base, the total of the asset side. 14 lakh divided by 41,50,000, we will get the percentage in the year 16. 16 lakh divided by 41,50,000, will get this percentage. 10 lakh divided by 41,50,000, we will get this percentage. 1,50,000 divided by 41,50,000, we will get this percentage. Okay, and for the year 17, we will take this base. Means to say that in the common size income statement, revenue from operation is the base, and for the balance sheet we will take the base, the total, okay, to get 24.62, 8 lakh divided by 32,50,000, we will get the 24.62. By this, you will get all this amount. By solving it, the common size balance sheet is over. Thank you.